without expanding, how many things do we have in x plus y z, pq plus r plus s, a plus b plus c plus d plus e. Since x plus y plus z equals 3 letters, p plus q plus r plus s equals 4 letters, and a plus b plus c plus d plus e equals 5 letters. So we have 3 times 4 times 5 equals 60. Thank you. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and click like for more of this.